Right now, I'd like to dedicate a song to all you Celtics in the audience. Those of you who are considering working for the Fruit of the Loom Company at some point in time. A Scotsman clad in kilts left a bar one evening fair. One could tell by how he walked, he drunk more than his share. He stumbled on until he could no longer keep his feet. Then he staggered off into the grass to sleep beside the street. Ring ding dee 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 oh ring dee dee oh dee. He stumbled off into the grass to sleep beside the street. Well, later on, two young and lovely girls just happened by. One says to the other with a twinkle in her eye, "See on sleeping Scotsman, so strong and handsome built. I wonder if it's true what they don't wear beneath the kilt." Ring ding dee 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 oh ring dee dee oh dee. I wonder if it's true what they don't wear beneath the kilt. They creaked up to the sleeping Scotsman, quiet as could be. Lifted up his kilt above the waist so they could see. There, behold, for them to view beneath his Scottish skirt was nothing but what God had graced him with upon his birth. Ring ding dee 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 oh ring dee dee no dearth. Nothing but what God had blessed him with upon his birth. They marveled for a moment, then one said, "We'd best be gone, but let's leave a present for our friend before we move along." So as a gift they left a blue silk ribbon tied into a bow around the bonny star of the Scots kilt, a lift and show. Ring ding dee 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 ring dee 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 do. Around the bonny star of the Scots kilt, a lift and show. Old Spice commercial. Well, even drunken Scotsmen can't lay out in the gutter all night.
So the next morning,
the Scotsman woke to nature's call and stumbled toward the trees. Behind a bush, he lifts his kilt and he gawks at what he sees. Then in a startled voice, he says to what's before his eyes, "My friend, I don't know where you've been, but I see you won first prize. First prize, first prize. I see you won first prize."